the story of Fisher Engineering is one of a small family business growing exponentially. In 1950, the late Tommy Fisher set up in a blacksmith's workshop, making and repairing farm machinery. Today, steered by the second generation of the Fisher family, Fisher Engineering employs 280 people and is a UK leader in the constructional steel industry. They've helped build many of the UK and Ireland's most iconic new buildings, including Belfast's Odyssey Arena and Waterfront Hall.
We were always great believers in reinvesting profits in the company rather than taking money out of the company. So we grew through hard work, and we have a very good workforce, most of whom are local people and have been with us for a long time. Well, certainly in the early years, the most of our employees came from a farming background, and we've always found that people who were brought up on a farm were well used to getting their hands dirty and well used to working, and working long hours, which was necessary here.